Bangladesh is bracing up to face the super cyclone Amphan, which is likely to hit its coast between Khulna and Chattogram in the next 24
hours.
The government is moving the people who are likely to be affected by the cyclone to the cyclone centers. 19 districts of Bangladesh are likely to be affected by the cyclone Amphan. As Bangladesh continues to battle the pandemic corona, it's a big challenge for the government to move people to the cyclone shelters while maintaining the social distancing between them. More than 13,000 cyclone shelters have been prepared for the people who are likely to be affected. According to government estimates, 18 to 20 lakh people are going to be affected by the cyclone. The Met Department has instructed that all the boats and trawlers over the North Bay and Deep Sea to take shelter immediately and not venture into the sea till further notice. The Met Department has warned that low-lying areas of coastal districts of Satkhira, Khulna, Bagerhat, Bhola, Barisal, Noakhali, Chattogram, among others, and their offshore islands are likely to be inundated by storm surge of 4 to 5 feet height above normal tide. These areas are also likely to experience wind speed up to 140 to 160 kilometers per hour with heavy to very heavy rainfall during the passage of the storm. Rajesh Jha for AIR and DD News, Dhaka.